Amazing. It just doesn't feel real. It's a great honour. It's a great honour to be a part of that and kind of try and inspire the next generation of Jamaican athletes to kind of take it on from what we do.
It is about breaking barriers and doing things that people don't normally do.